Hello students, today I come with the presentation on lincomycin antibiotic. After completion of this presentation, you will able to know the effect of modification on lincomycin, that is the structural activity relationship of lincomycin. So let's begin with the SAR of lincomycin. Here is the structure of lincomycin. Lincomycin is an antibiotic classified as a member of the lincosamide class, which typically having a features of L-proline amino acid derivative, link through amide group with an 8-carbon amino thiosugar. So here, if you see this, it having a this sugar moiety with this sulfur. So for sulfur, we use the thio. So combinedly it is thio sugar. So now here we discuss the modification which we do to this lincomycin and which are the different effects it shows with this modification. So yes, in this lincomycin to the 7th position it having this hydroxyl group. So if you replace this hydroxyl group by chloride, then form compound is clindamycin. And yes, this clindamycin which are having a greater antibacterial activity as compared to lincomycin. So it is beneficial one. So next point, we discuss modification we do to the 4th position of the pyrrolidine ring. Here it having a alkyl group. So if you increase the alkyl size, which will increase the activity, so which is also beneficial one. So next one is the demethylation. Demethylation means removal of methyl group. So if you do the demethylation of this pyrrolidine ring, okay, here is this pyrrolidine ring and here is the presence of methyl group. So if you remove that methyl group, then it is the demethylation. So this demethylation of pyrrolidine ring which changes the antibacterial property means what? It is active against gram negative bacteria. So here we finish this modification and which are the different effects on the lincomycin. Hope all of you getting this. Thank you. Thank you very much and keep learning.